Happy Sabbath, Church. Our scripture reading for today is found in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 16, 17, 18. It says, "Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you." Amen. Bye.